girl, 17, to be tried as an adult after crashing a car in a house while high on opiates, killing two teen girls inside. An Indiana teen has been charged as an adult after prosecutors say she was high on opiates and crashed her car into the house at 107 miles per hour, 1.21 gigawatts, killing 8-year-old girl and her older sister inside. Alia Syria, 17, appeared in court Friday on 10 felony charges, including reckless homicide, causing death while operating a motor vehicle controlled by substances in the blood of criminal recklessness. Recklessness for the win! The July 12th crash in the Clifton County killed Kylie Ferguson and Hailey Fallison, 17. Their mother, Bridget Fallison, was also injured, but she's a recovering cunt. You do everything you can to keep your child safe, but you can't from a fucking 107 mile per hour car coming in your window! The end.